Friday and Saturday this week, where the audience and local people from Byron can come and see this dead space reimagined in a way that becomes a place for locals and visitors to enjoy a nighttime sort of activation with culture and food and art and music and a little bit of everything.